let me show you what you do in the evenings when you sleep in the Palace of Versailles in France. So after you're done exploring the Palace of Versailles on your own with none of the crowds around, you go for dinner. You arrive to dinner with classical musicians serenading you as the sun sets, and then the king's feast begins. You start off with some little bits while you decide on which one you're going to have for the evening. We decided to go for champagne, and our sommelier helped us decide which specific champagne to get. Then dinner begins. Every course for dinner is announced in very grand fashion by this man, who bangs a stick on the floor, stops the music, and then reels off the next course on the menu in French. The lobster here was definitely a highlight. I'll list every single thing we ate and the order in which we ate them in our caption below. Dinner lasted over 3 hours, and by the time dessert came around, we were absolutely stuffed. After dinner, you grab a digestif and head outside into the courtyard for a break before going for a midnight swim in the secret underground pool. Well, secret to everyone who doesn't stay in Versailles, of course. This pool is a more modern addition to Versailles, and it comes with a sauna and steam room as well.